If you are getting error 524 in Roblox, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve the issue. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech lovers. Roblox error 524 occurs when you cannot join a server. This error can be fixed easily following the steps shown in this video. Before we get into the methods, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the methods or if you are facing any issues while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. Method 1. Firstly, check the Roblox server status and find if everything is okay there. Visit status.roblox.com and check if there is any server problem on Roblox. It updates constantly, so you will know if there is any problem. If you find the server down, then wait for it to go live as there is nothing else you can do about it. If not, then move on to the next method. Method 2. The next thing you can do is change the server invitation settings of your account. Visit roblox.com and log in to your Roblox account. Click on the gear icon at the top right corner of the screen and choose Settings. Click on Privacy. Scroll down to the bottom to get to other settings. Expand the drop-down menu for who can invite me to private servers. Set this to everyone. Again, for who can join me in experience option, change the settings to everyone. Do the same thing for who can see my inventory and set this to everyone. You will see a pop-up at the top that the settings is saved successfully. Now try joining the server. If you still cannot join, then reinstall Roblox. Method 3. If the earlier methods didn't work, then try reinstalling. Click on the Windows Start button and select Settings. Open App section, then select Installed Apps. From the list of all the installed apps, find Roblox. Click on the three dots button beside it and click on Uninstall. Follow the on-screen instructions to finish the process. If you don't see Roblox among the listed apps, then type Control Panel in the Windows search box and select the first option. Change View By to large or small icons. Select Programs and Features. Find Roblox from the list of the installed apps and right-click on it. Select Uninstall and follow as shown. After uninstalling Roblox successfully, download and install it again. So that's it. If this video has helped you in solving this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also, join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.